form extension. Apply the nail form on the center of the nail and place it comfortably. Apply clear liquid from the border between the natural nail and nail form downwards. After cleaning the brush thoroughly, clean the extended section and sides of the nail, then cure for 1 minute. Apply a generous amount of gel. Wait 3 to 5 seconds until the gel is spread evenly and cure for 1 minute. Slant the brush as much as possible, then apply the gel on the cuticle line and cure for 1 minute. Remove the nail form, trim the nail, then use the gel cleaner cloth to remove any stickiness. Use the file to trim and get the shape and length you want for your nail. Wipe any dust and residue thoroughly, then apply the clear gem thinly and cure for 1 minute. Wipe any stickiness with a gel cleaner.